I turned this bulletin board I thrifted into a functional piece of art. I took the frame apart so I could get the cork out, and then I laid down this vintage quilt topper and cut around the board. Viv came to inspect my work, and then I got my staple gun locked and loaded. Trimmed off the excess, got the frame put back together, and this is how it turned out. It's really a piece of art. I was debating on painting the frame black, but I'm kind of feeling it like this. Let me know what y'all think, and that's how.